Yeah. We gotta finish this off right. Huh. Yeah. For mum and dad. And being that place that I can turn to. Yeah. Cause we all need somewhere. Yeah. That's right. Yeah, we all need somewhere to go. Huh. Yeah, we all need somewhere. Go home too. Alright, let's go. Now, I've never been rich and I've never been poor, which I guess made me appreciate everything more. For I've had a chance and a way to decide to mix with people from all different situations in life. I saw the pros and cons and then rose beyond all the negatives of each side. Yep, the way I speak might be a blatant display of the way I was raised, but shit, I'm proud of that. You can see that it's how I'm at this point. I wasn't raised up being refused. No, my parents made a choice that gave me freedom to choose my own way. In a way, no mistakes that might come, and I think because of that I've learned to make the right ones too. Now my youth, in all truth, was a hard time, knowing there's a place where you fit in that you can't find. Half the time my mind felt so confident I couldn't understand why. Half the time I felt the opposite. I just wanted to be somewhere in between in my head, but instead I got the courage up to dream. Because my parents had awareness and they taught me that your own belief is essential to reach your potential. Yeah, in fact, to think of all the love you've given me, me rarely telling you how much it really means. I had to try and write a song so I could make it up, and I could tell you all those things that I don't say enough. Now mum, I gotta take a bit of time, because I wanna say this right, but I still gotta make it right. You're way above any label I